Hey guys, we're here at the Rankin Center. I'm with Chris. Chris, what song did he perform?
I just played Hotel California by the Eagles.
Okay, and did you sing? Did you?
I played the guitar.
You played the guitar?
Yeah.
And it was actually really, really cool seeing you there.
Thanks.
The fan was blowing.
Yeah, it was awesome.
You grabbed the rock star, drinking with the rock star.
Yeah.
People were really into it. Then you just going with Aiden back to back. Yeah. It was great. You know?
Yeah.
How did that song come about? It was like.
It's a song that's a classic song. Everyone's got to learn it. And
yeah.
I just came to a point where I talked to Aiden and we're just like, I think I want to try doing it.
Okay.
And we picked it up, started practicing it, and brought it back, and we just decided who was ready to play it.
How long did it take you to get ready for this performance?
I think we started practicing maybe like a month and a half ago.
Okay.
Something like that, yeah.
All right. Did you have to put any extra work in yourself?
I mean, because I was at home a lot. I had to practice a lot of the solo and just everything in general.
Yeah.
Just memorizing some of the parts.
You think you can improve on anything? Performance?
Overall, I thought it was a really good performance. I think I messed up like maybe once on the solo, but overall, I was really happy with how it came out.
I think nobody really knows.
Yeah.
Really, everybody was really happy with the performance. And do you have any planned performing any other songs?
Up next, I'm not really sure what we're doing.
Okay.
But yeah, I'll see what comes up though.
All right. And we also want to thank you for helping out, you know, a lot with the recitals and backing up students here. You do a really great job here, and keep up the work. Good work, man.
Thanks, man.
All right.